Well, we're back at the Arcee Loft, and I'm taking one of these trees down. One of the trees that are right over the kitbox. The tree guy here is just about to climb up and cut him down now. He's not gonna cut branches down, he's gonna lean the whole tree down. So that'll be one tree out of my way. Truck here. I'm gonna be climbing up. Vogel's plan is gonna go right behind the kitbox. Well, he's gonna climb up now and tie it. Then I'll record when the tree comes down. I guess he's gonna clear some limbs just to get a rope up there. Gonna go up to tie the tree now. right, the rope's attached to the truck. You follow the rope all the way to the top of the tree. Now he's gonna be cutting the bottom of the tree. And the tree should land right between these two things. Well, supposed to. Hopefully. Cut the wedge. He's moving now. That was a good drop.